and welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to be fixing the dent in my door. I got hit by a deer recently and now my door has this little crack that is the outside of the car, and I'm gonna try to fix it at school, so follow me and we'll see if I can do it.
So, should be able to push on this side, and the dent should pop out. I'll show you the other side. So it already looks better. The real test will be if I can close the window. That's it for me. I hope you guys enjoyed watching me fix my door. I got hit by a deer instead of me hitting a deer. I've done that a couple times actually. But it actually worked pretty well. It's not perfect of course, but I'm glad that the window's working and I can now open the door from the outside. So problem solved. It's got a little dent, but obviously you see it's pretty dirty and because I live in a dirt road, but other than that, it's fixed. So if you have any questions, comments, concerns, go ahead and throw them in the comment section below. I'd love to hear from you guys, and I'll get back to you as soon as I can. And yeah, that's it for today's video. So thank you again for joining me, and go ahead and hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, hit that bell for notifications when I post, and I'll see you next time. Peace.